Here at Definity Studios, one of the primary things we do is tell stories. So let me tell you a story. December 11th, 2008, I'm driving my wife home. She's my girlfriend at the time. And the night before, her sister had asked, so are you guys a thing? And we had just gotten out of relationships and we weren't sure if we wanted to get into another one quite yet. But I asked her, so are we? She looks at me and she says, you know what? Why not? And I said, yeah, why not? So 10 years later, we have a house. We're still together. We've been there for each other's highest highs and lowest lows. And when I tell people this, they say, wow, you guys got married when you were really young. I said, yeah. And because of that, we've never had any less than what we started out with. Every step of the way, we've had more, we've been bigger people, and it's because of each other, because of our support for each other, not because everything's always been sunshine and rainbows and, you know, everything's just so exciting all the time. It's because no matter what, we decided to stick together. And, you know, marriage isn't what it used to be. It's not the same thing that it was for our parents and our grandparents. It's very fragile nowadays. People expect it to be, you know, this grand thing all the time, and the second it gets tough or it gets boring, they just peace out. And it's because, you know, you set the expectation that you only get married when you're rich and you're healthy and you have everything and everything's going great. Jesse and I got together when we didn't have anything. We didn't really have anything going for us. We were just kids, and so because of that, we grew together. And we went through all the turmoil together. And now I've spent the last 10 years of my life with the most caring and loving and kind woman I've ever met. And so let that be encouragement to you, and to Jesse, happy 10-year anniversary. I love you so much. My queen, my everything, whatever we do, let's do it together. I love you. Oh.